James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Bangladesh has got the puck against the boards. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Quick pass to Hart. Handles the pass at center. Into the corner. Into the boards.
He wants everybody to know this is going to be a physical game.
And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Hart. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end.
Hart!
Oh, monstrous hit in the corner there. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. From the point, looks to make something happen. Across the line and on the attack. Control for a second there, but regains possession. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Takes the puck along the boards. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And that slides right out to center ice. Bangladesh has got possession at center. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Plays the puck up ahead. Here's the pass. Denies him with the save. Here they are on the attack. Slides the puck down low. Ooh, and she serves up a tall glass of truculence with that.
Well, she doesn't miss on this opportunity very often. She's known for delivering big checks. And here it is one. She lays out the opponent there.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Tries to go off the wall and it's broken up.
Yeah, I think he thought there was more room there. Bounced it and didn't get it back to himself.
Here's a pass in front. Oh, and he fans on it. Los Angeles has the puck. And now it's grabbed by Moore. Shot from the wall. Oh, big time save by Wagner. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. On the redirect. And the stick, his best friend on that save right there.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Takes a shot, and that one's turned aside. Here in the late goings of the period, still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it to Wyatt. The cannon from the point! There's the whistle, let's see what the referee saw. Crisp's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Wyatt's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Power play set to roll on as the setters get ready for the faceoff. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Here's a centering pass. What a chance, but they can't connect. Blast from the point. In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. Such a skill to get open that close to the net. He does it all the time. Nobody can seem to box him out of there. Bangladesh has got the proverbial breathing room here with the lead.
Every game is about shortening the life of the opposition. Now you've got a lead late in the first period. You can squeeze the game a little bit.
Just a crushing hit against the wall. Sends it in front, and it caroms off a twig in front of the net. Bangladesh has got it now. Takes the shot. Oh, what a save by Wagner. On the attack along the boards. Got to give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires. Takes the feed up ahead. And he makes the easy save. Gets the puck over to Moore. Fires it. All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, while we have a moment, give me a sense of what you made of that first period.
Los Angeles looks at this next 40 minutes as a great opportunity to get back in the game and win it. Look, they're only down one despite a first period that they turned the puck over all over the place.
Bangladesh has got the puck along the boards. And that pass can't connect. Here's a short pass to Moore. Cannon of a shot. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Hart. Taken along the wall by Moore. And sends it just out of reach. And he takes the pass. Cuts into the paint. Denied by the goaltender. Hangs onto the puck. The Beavers carry it along the wall.
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. He drops into the butterfly to try and take away as much of the net as he can, but the shooter's got enough time to find some room. He sees it, and he doesn't miss.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Bangladesh has won it. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. The Beavers will play it from the defensive zone. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Cuts to the paint. Gives them nothing in front. Does it again with the stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
And here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
And takes him down with authority.
He was in control of this boat from the get-go and takes him down to finish it off. They were looking for a spark in this building, and this might provide it. They are pumped in here.
Yeah, this crowd on fire now here in the arena. The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And he takes the feed. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Directed over to Paco. Handles the puck. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. The Trolls take over on possession. Takes the pass. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Unable to reach that one. The Trolls have it against the wall. Solid hit on the play. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Manages to hang on. Pass back to the point. And that's blocked. Sends the pass over.
Oh, that's so close. I love the chance on goal, but it hits the post, and the game remains tied.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Looks to set up at the point now. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Ness can transition his team from defense to offense when he's intercepting passes, guys. His quick pick zone ability means he can read the play so well and get ahead of it to foil an attack.
The Trolls win the draw. Takes the feed. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Bangladesh has got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And the extended stick ends that one. She handles the feed. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Bangladesh has won the draw. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. And that shot dives in front of him. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Receives the pass. And he regains control of the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
Man.
One-time blast. Denies him. He got all of it. Oh, and another beauty stop right there.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
The Beavers take possession in the defensive end. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Pass broken up. Bangladesh is looking to break out. Quick pass to Wyatt. Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he passes up ahead to Moore. Slides it to Paco. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Takes a shot. It just gets a piece of that one to keep it out. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with
with period number three in moments.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. We are underway here in the third, and this could come down to next goal wins. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Here's the pass. The shot.
Can't get it to go. What a bad hit.
Try to wear down the opponents here.
Nice pass.
They've got some momentum here.
Bangladesh is looking to break out of their own end. Puck picked up by Wyatt. We got a whistle offside to call.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's all tied up. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there.
Are you not entertained? The goalie's hoping for the best here. This shot beats him clean, but it hits the goalpost. Unfortunately, it bounces into the net.
Bangladesh has gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack? Do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
The Beavers gain possession along the wall. Los Angeles plays it against the boards.
Centering feed!
He shuts down a great scoring chance there.
Moves it to the middle.
Oh, and he just couldn't properly connect with that shot. Here they come on the rush.
Oh, look at the pass.
Looking to clear the defensive zone. And no luck with that one. Crisp's going to play it against the half wall. Wyatt's got the puck in his own zone. Sends the pass down low. And now he angles it across to Ness. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Smart defensive play to tap it away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hart. The Trolls take it along the wall.
Answers it with an even better save.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Trolls have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. The Beavers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Tries to feed it over to Paco. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And that's broken up. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Moves it to Moore. Here's a chance. Denied by Wagner.
Moore's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in the past, and he doesn't need to be doing that very often. This 1-3-1 can be really effective. They've got a really good net front player that does a lot of the dirty work for them. Retrieves the loose puck, Screens the goalie. It's not a glamour spot, but it's a key one.
Oh, and she's serving up some attitude with that play.
She's known for this. Like, there's players that will get into the body contact part of the game just very timid. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Well, their lead now depends on their penalty killers as they're shorthanded after that penalty.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little 4-on-4 action.
I love how 4-on-4 play has evolved. It used to be race up the ice and shoot the puck. Now teams and players are way more comfortable holding the puck and waiting for the play to develop.
Great burst of speed to come up with it. Thunderous collision with that.
She went into the zone with some intent. That check was not going to be just a bump out of the play. She's known for this, and she delivers big time.
There's the whistle icing the call.
Moore's a solid player in the D zone, guys. His stick-em-up zone ability means he can use a timely poke check to disrupt his opponent's attack.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Monster save by Wagner.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one. He always seems to score from in tight. You don't get many chances from in there.
Here's a short pass to Paco. Strong defensive effort.
Wyatt's up and ready to join the play.
Bangladesh is back to even strength. Huge effort by their penalty killing unit.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
And the home side is nervous. Look at this pressure here in the offensive end. Now it's picked up by the defense.
Hart's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
Can't find his man. Moves the puck.
Bang, bang.
Good stand-up hit. The Beavers gain control of the puck against the wall.
Paco's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Late goings of this period. Bangladesh has got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. Heads to the back of the net. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
Slides it diagonally to Crisp. Denied that one.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
Sends a pass over. Feeds the puck over. Not able to connect. Maintains possession.
Caught
again. They've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Can't pull the trigger. Gets in front of it. The Beavers play the puck from the back of the net. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize a hard-earned victory.